What is art?
The universe is a work of art in and of itself, because it has resulted in our paths crossing at this precise moment, which is really cool because in reality, the likelihood of you and I crossing paths at this moment in time, at this point in our lives, is infinitesimally small. And yet here we are. And I think the feeling of appreciation and gratitude for experiencing and being present in this moment is reason enough to acknowledge the universe's workings as an artistic masterpiece.
Life imitates art. So much of what I see reminds me of something I read in a book, when shouldn't it be the other way around? I don't really want an answer. I just want to send this cosmic question out into the void. Kathleen Kelly, You've Got Mail.
Like the one time the view from the English countryside and the remains of the day sounded just like the one I saw in Glastonbury. And the one time when the cover of Never Let Me Go reminded me of the pier in Whitby. And I have so many other examples, but I'll just leave the titles for now. Life is art. There may be more beautiful times, but this one is ours. Jean-Paul Sartre.
Hey! Écris une chanson contente, pas une chanson déprimante, une chanson que tout le monde aime. Elle me dit, tu deviendras milliardaire, t'auras de quoi être fier, ne finis pas comme ton père. Elle me dit, ne t'enferme pas dans ta chambre, vas-y secoue-toi et tente, dis-moi c'est quoi ton problème. Elle me dit, qu'est-ce que t'as, t'as l'air coincé, t'es défoncé ou t'es gay, tu finiras comme ton frère.
Happiness, I've heard, is what everyone lives for. Those moments when you feel like you should be in a movie because you're laughing so beautifully with your friends who are laughing beautifully and everything is wonderful. That is what it felt like that day, and it was so wonderful and fantastic that sometimes it felt like it was all a distant dream. Something that happened to another person or something I only imagined. But it happened to me. And I guess that is what people live for, the moments you can't believe happened to you but did. It is those moments that make me feel that much more grateful to be alive in this pocket of time and not another. It is those moments that are art.